Snag Bunker, I'll show you for disrespecting me. Yeah, I'll teach you for disrespecting me. I'll show you what my sin bones are gonna do. And then what does Ichigo do? Like a nigga, fuck you talking about. I'm up in your shit, bitch. Yeah, bitch, you scared. Cut your fucking throat. Hey, nigga, don't be talking shit. You fucking up, nigga. You fucking up, my nigga. You better get your shit together. Let me get back in my shit. Let me get back. Alright, man, we'll start this bitch over. I'm gonna do a change. So let's go. Don't underestimate my shit, boy. That's what he tells me. Don't underestimate my shit, my nigga. What that nigga do? He says, oh, you think you tough? He's shocked. He's like, what did this nigga dip? So now he's figured it out. That is a bunker. It's just super speed. He's pressed all his way out to the speed. But see, what we about to see here, folks? Notice the nigga, Byakuya, he's not moving his fucking hand. He's going just off eyesight. You're not fast enough, bro. Nigga's like, wait a minute. How many of these niggas is it? See, a fun fact, Ichigo is fast like this because he was trained by Soifan. She don't. Soifan, she don't. No, Yorichi, she don't. I got the two from you. Oh, wait a minute. Not yet. Thought you had me. Speed increase. Yeah. Now he's saying, yeah, boy, when I use my hands, the speed of my Senbon Zakura increases double. Let's see you get away from me. I know I said a lot, but that's what the shit translates. I got you now, bitch. Got you. Now, each rose petal is like a miniature blade. He's about to cut down over 10 million blades.